It is. It's time for the Triple HHH updates and topics to discuss about our community. And as always, I keep the camera sizzling. And today, we have a special guest, my beloved Pop Pop. Should we hold on to legacy when it's not economically sustainable?
Y'all should come on out. Listen to the live band at Paris Blues.
Paris will inherit this. Carry on.
Thank you for those hearts.
Here go another hungry agent.
Y'all can come out here tonight. Get off Facebook for a few hours while Paris and me prepare the free food. Since the beginning, you can eat from 6 p.m. to 1 a.m. Ain't got to buy a drink if you're hungry. And
back to the question I posed earlier.
And hell yeah, we hold and keep family business through hard work.
But times are different. We are globally connected forever and can be anywhere and move often.
The only thing that moves around here is our age.
Okay. Time to go. Please check out my link, Harlem's Identity Shift and Maintaining History. Check out my site, www.hhhh.com. And as always, I keep the cameras sizzling. Thanks for coming.
Sign the contract. The money is yours, and the property is ours.
Hell no. Paris Blues ain't for sale. Being a little down don't mean it's the end. It ain't the first time, and hell yeah, we shall overcome.
Pop-Pop, you said you'd be open to this.
I said I would be open to a solution.
This is the solution. Foreclosure is serious, Pop-Pop. Free food, cheap drinks, non-paying customer friends, and an aging crowd do not pay the bills or increase profits. Please, just accept Diane's offer. We can trademark it or brand it and build it on my various social media platform and carry the legacy by merging it with my audience. Oh. I will help to strategize by creating a clear and strategic plan so that we can monetize without having the financial pressures of having to sustain a physical space.
We can all win, Sam. I mean, Paris's idea is very, very smart.
Mr. Sam Johnson, young lady. And Paris Blues will never be for sale. Ciao.
Isn't it safer to save it? I mean, I'm representing for us and helping our people. Schwartz and Associates can assist before you go into foreclosure. This is our final offering. This offer is on the table until 8 p.m. tonight. Prevention is better than intervention.
Can you come back around 3? I need a few hours to convince him.
All right, make it happen.
Paris Blues has been in the community since November 18, 1969. Also, it serves as a safe haven and has supported many political fundraisers for candidates in Harlem. And look, everybody, here's Mr. Sam with his friend, Rosa Parks. Alabama? Bus? Black people? Martin Luther King?
Oh, wonderful. Oh, yes. Yes.
Yes. Michelle. Michelle. I left you a million messages.
Answer to Alabama Sam. Not a good place to talk.
Miss Shirley, thank you so much for your assistance. Pop-Pop only listens to you.
I'm just the day manager. I'm not the mediator.
Please, Miss Shirley, two voices are better than one. Mm-hmm. Please help him. Miss Shirley, tell Pop-Pop it's better
Shirley,
to make a profit.
Tell my grandbaby, you can't copy
Miss
a
Shirley,
place
tell
in cyberspace.
Papa, old ways
tell her
is not
the
viable.
Musical and
Paris
historical
can exist.
Spirits
Miss
of
Shirley,
souls
Miss
like
Shirley.
People like Shirley.
Miss Shirley.
Shirley.
Why y'all need me for?
Let's
why don't
go.
You just keep answering the questions and pretend like I can answer them?
Please, Miss Shirley. This can really help us all.
The wonderful memories and stories with this.
Trust your instincts, Paris. Emotions just get in the way.
This was my dad's trumpet. He often played here.
Too late. The gentrifiers are here. Holding on to memories is nice and sweet, but it's not an asset. You need cash now.
What did you say to your pop-pop?
I'm going to keep it
forever
and ever. Mommy will host the guests, and Daddy will entertain.
Hi, Johnson. You should have given him a chance.
My son's job is this. Can't trust him. Even in rehab, money wasted. This place, you, Paris, are my tool left in Harlem to release my blues.
The Schwartz and Associates types have groomed their children since the age of two, instilling in them knowledge of the family business and having access to resources, not us. We lived in a hood for years and did nothing. We don't know how to value or hold on to inheritance. It's better to sell and have something than nothing.
Less than an hour.
Have you lost your mind, child?
Yes. I've lost you because it's about them. It's about you, and it's about here. What about us? Family? I've missed all your presence during school graduations and special moments. I don't live in the history or the memory of this place. How can I carry the load of an entity that I'm not even connected to? I love you. But I can't.
Well, so be it.
Alabama, sir, don't make this mistake.
No, no, I'm fine, Shirley. I'm old, tired, scraped a few pennies together for a dream that no one can and wants to hold. You want to know what happened to Paris Blues money?
Overhead costs.
No. The second mortgage for this Paris allowed for this Paris to finish college, go to a private school, and pay your mama's bills. Will you get me a box, please, Shirley?
She got that real estate lady in her head. She need guidance.
We ain't going nowhere. Let's protest.
Wait a minute. What behind in their mind, in their right mind, will follow a drunk-ass shady lady?
Well, somebody put the music back on. Let's party like it's the last time.
Alabama Sam, I didn't stay past my work hours for this.
Don't do this, Alabama Sam. Don't do this, Alabama Sam. Don't do this, man.
Shut it down with your funky odor.